watch remains in effect from this evening through Monday morning. The flood watch continues for northwestern Connecticut, western Massachusetts, southern Vermont, and the following counties in east central New York, Columbia, Dutchess, Greene, Rensselaer, Ulster, Washington, and Schoharie. From this evening through Monday morning, rain will overspread the area this afternoon and evening as a strengthening storm approaches from the south. It will continue through the overnight hours and taper off Monday morning. The rain will come down heavy at times, with 1 to 3 inches of additional rainfall expected. The east-facing slopes of the Catskills, Southern Green Mountains, Litchfield Hills, and Berkshires could experience enhanced rainfall with amounts up to 4 inches possible. The expected rainfall may cause flooding of urban and poor drainage areas, and flooding of fast-responding small streams. A majority of the main stem rivers are expected to have significant rises, but remain below flood stage. A flood watch means there is a potential for flooding, based on current forecasts. You should monitor later forecasts and be alert for possible flood warnings. Those living in areas prone to flooding should be prepared to take action should flooding develop.